How do I become a member of the African community?
To become a member of the African community, you need to fulfill two criteria. One, you need to be an African. Number two, you need to provide us an ID. Can be a passport, can be any document that prove that you are what you are claiming to be. And that's all. And within that, we have ordinary members, we have executive members. Executive members are those holding office for African community. We have various executive members, and any other can be a member. But you must be African and show us a proof of ID. To sign up becoming a member of the African community, you need to come to Chimchashwe, which is the address I gave earlier, flat B, 4-floor Alpha House. And you need to fill up a form and provide us with an ID picture along with an ID, I mean proof of ID.